Morning dear viewers, James Braithwaite here, and to my Swedish viewers I say Hassan och välkommen till St Anne's Cathedral in Manchester. Okay, fair enough, I'm an atheist, but cathedrals have a use even for me. Such use is this. I have come to a vintage clothing fair today. Trouble is, I think I'm on the ladies' wear side at the minute. So, okay. Ooh, lovely stuff. This must be the men's wear around here. Ooh, woolly. Let's have a look. What have we got? Oh, this must be women's wear as well. I wonder what labels these all are. Ah, right, days. Nice jacket, sir. I think I'll have a quick wander around. Oopsie. Sorry, I'm getting my finger on the lens there. Or in front of the lens, depending on your viewpoint. Excuse me, please. I like a pair of claret jeans, I must be honest. Well, I've got a bit of everything here. Hang on. I like these. Might change into one of these later if I buy one. I can't find a double XL, that is. Ah, well, it's a triple XL, but a... Water everywhere, and not a drop to drink, eh, dear viewers? The look carries on. Sorry. Oh, camelactic. Well, there's no way in hell that will fit. I think this is a case of all the right notes, but not necessarily in the right order. Ah, yes! Bravado. Result. Love that. I'm going to carry on searching for things anyway. I will, I've hopefully given you a bit of an insight, and I will see you in the next one. Hello, bye now.